Indian culture gives a woman the utmost respect. Many of our gods are female and they have been worshipped as a deity by many faithful people. The goddess of wealth is Lakshmi. The goddess of power and strength is Durga. And the goddess of wisdom is Saraswati. Women are the epitome of wealth and power. Women play an important role in society and the whole family is dependent on women for its daily activities. They play the role of mother, wife, homemaker, cook, teacher, friend, nurse, all at the same time while catering to everybody's need. The women who are in job have to also fulfill the job responsibilities while managing home and family. The life of woman is very hard, but she gets little or no appreciation. There are a lot of women who are extremely talented and multitasker, but have no recognition in society. Now, even in 21st century, across globe, men and women do not enjoy equal privileges. Gender equality means providing equal opportunities to both men and women in political, economic, education and health aspects. A nation can progress and attain higher development, growth only when the social structure that prevails since long in as men. There is also lesser participation of women in education, decision making and leadership roles. This gender disparity is a hindrance in the growth rate of a country. When women participate in the workforce increases, the economic growth rate of country increases. Gender equality increases the overall well-being of the nation along with economic prosperity. At last, I would like to conclude that the government and several NGOs are making efforts to empower women by creating awareness. The government is running a large number of projects for education and skill development of women so that they can get economic independence. Thinking of society is also changing slowly. More and more number of women are getting a quality education. But the true meaning of women empowerment will be achieved when gender inequality will be eliminated. We need to give equal opportunities to women for equal pay, equal respect, as well as equal to women. We look forward to such a nation. Thank you. Have a nice day.